taking me someplace to eat, like you're trying to fatten me up or something.
No, I just like the look on your face when something gets real good to you.
Mm. You must see that look a lot.
No, it's different, though. It's your body and your smile, and your mind, the way you think. It's all of you. It's not what you are, it's who you are.
Look, Jamie.
Mm-hmm. What?
Do you want to come over tonight?
What about Greg?
There is no more Greg.
Hmm.
No more hotels, okay?
Okay.
What are the odds?
My God, Tommy.
How are you doing, Angie?
Not bad. How about yourself?
Look at you. I'm holding my own. Holding my own. Give me a black and white, large. I was just visiting a sick friend of mine not too far from here. He sends his regards. So I figured, why not pick up the best black and white in New York on my way home? I thought you'd be at the club. What are you two doing way out here?
Oh, you know, just catching up on old times.
It seems like forever ago. I'll never forget the time you tried to hook me up with your friend. The hot one, Italian.
Silvana. She had a thing for you.
Not enough to let me get to second base. So trust me, I tried. I got my hand up in there. Oh, she canceled Christmas on your boy with the quickness. Kicked me right out onto the street. You know who would love these crazy stories about when we was kids? His wife, Tasha. Tomorrow night, we're having a big birthday party for her at the club. You should come.
I work late Thursdays.
Oh, too bad. Another time. I'm gonna go. I don't want your ice creams to melt. Thanks. Thank you. Call me later.